got off the mountain, rode east into some pretty enough country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Smells delightful, Mr. Pearson.
Just hold your horses.
I wonder if I'll ever not smell a campfire again.
I think it's in our skin now.
Hell of a morning.
Hey!
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? Take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Yeah. Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ladies, sing us a song.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
You're a good man, Arthur.
Easy. It's okay. Whoa, now, easy.
You can do it, Arthur. Yeah, there, you got it. Well done, Arthur.
Oi.
Here. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
Nah, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine. Woo!
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse-filled lizard.
Well, blizzards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did it.
Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
Chair's always on the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yeah. Yes! We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
You got a problem?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. A cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
I imagine Paris and Valentine.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? A lamb or a sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Now I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Look at this. A jaw harp.
What is this list of yours?
I got a lot to replenish after that god-awful time in the mountains.
All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
All the best, fellers.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
I'll find you, Tilly. Huh?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me. Get off of me.
Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Oof. Uncle! Look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Trust you got, folks. Step right up.
Come on! Can I help you, sir?
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
Nope. Trouble now, please.
Hey!
Who are you?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
I paid for nothing.
What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. Lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope everything's okay up there.
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur did a lot worse to him.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
Oh, mother,
hey,
man.
That's my horse.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Why me?
I don't want no trouble!
Oh, hell.
Are you crazy? Come on! Kya! Kya!
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now, please pull me up. Please. I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
All right. Come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you? Jimmy Brooks.
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. I haven't. Not Dick. Not one cent. In this here old mind. Come on. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
Sorry, Jimmy Brooks. Yeah.
Am I glad to see you? God damn it, I just want to go home! Yeah!
Welcome.
Beef, pork, venison, all right here, folks.
Howdy.
How's it going?
Howdy. Oh, I can't complain.
Forgive me.
Arthur, come here. Come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey,
hey!
There he is.
Watch where you're going. Take it easy,
are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
Let's just shoot these bastards.
Oh, come on. We can handle these fools.
Stop dancing around and fight!
Tell me to take it easy!
Someone's paying for the damage!
Is that all you got?
I'm trying to run a business here, boys.
Come on, Arthur, hit someone!
Let's make this...
You're going down.
Yeah, I hit like I
could die. Get the hell off me.
You bum.
There ain't no...
Timber!
Arthur!
Hey!
Give Javier a hand over there!
You want some too, huh? Come on, pretty boy. Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
How do you like that?
Go on, Tommy.
I'll crack your damn skull open.
You okay, yeah. Arthur?
Yeah. I got this, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Show them how we do in Valentine.
I hope you got more than that.
Yeah. All right. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must be.
Yeah.
Smash his face.